To complete the test successfully, you will need to assemble and then disassemble the hose inflation kit in the manner described and demonstrated by the instructor within a specified time limit.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go!
Stop.